Mikey, can I just do something?
Yeah. Oh! Fucking hell, Mohamed! What was that for? Jesus Christ!
Hit him back!
Hit him, Mikey.
Hit him back!
How's it feel, Mike?
I felt better before he'd done that.
Oh my god.
Big Brother has called Mohamed to the diary room.
Mohamed, at 15:51 today, you slapped Michael across the head.
Yeah?
Can you explain this action to Big Brother?
I was, sort of, like, I just wanted to hit slightly for a joke. I didn't mean to sort of, hit him. It was just like a... just to get like a whiff of his head, the ball head.
Mohamed, do you see how tapping or slapping a housemate across the head could be unacceptable?
Yes.
Big Brother never wants to discourage housemates from having fun.
Yeah.
However, housemates must stay within the rules of Big Brother.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yes, I do. I will not repeat such actions, and I apologise. I'm sorry for doing that.
Then the matter is closed, and you're free to leave the diary room.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mohamed.
What's happening, Mo?
Nothing. Can I talk to you?
Yeah.
Mo?
Huh?
Another microphone?
No.
Oh, about... your hair?
Yeah.
All right.
I didn't, you know when I tapped you over there, I didn't mean it in any bad way. I just did it as a friendly way. So I apologize for anything.
What for?
For tapping your head.
Oh no, it. Don't worry. That's
sort of.
You know what I mean?
That way in the diary room, but I did it sort of as a friendly.
I know.
Apologize.
No, it's fine.
For anything.
Don't worry about it. Honestly, I'm not. It was just at the time it was sore, and we won't check. Don't mention it out there. Yeah, it's fine, mate. Honestly.